Hi, this is Aaron Hall, aquatic ecologist with Defenders of Wildlife here in beautiful Denver, Colorado, at a local golf course. Today I'm scouting out a beaver family that needs to be relocated. See their lodge right behind me. This particular beaver family is causing some flooding and taking down some ornamental trees that the golf course is unhappy about. They're also causing and damming up this drainage area that the city is unhappy about. We were out here last year and tried to catch them, but they seem to be especially sneaky. So today I'm going to be out here putting up some trail cameras to kind of monitor their activity, so when the trapping season comes, we can live trap and relocate them as efficiently as possible. So here's one conflict that the beaver are causing. You can see they've built a small dam across this drainage channel, and it's causing a little bit of flooding, but the problem is when we get a big storm and there's lots of water flowing through here, it can actually cause a lot of flooding, and this channel can come up out of its bank onto the golf course or potentially onto the road behind me. Our goal is always to allow landowners to live with beaver on the landscape, but unfortunately in this case, that's not an option. We can't put a flow device in to bypass this dam because the high flows are just too much. The city of Denver would not be happy about that. So here's an example of how the beaver are causing trouble here. You can see behind me a couple tree stumps that the beaver took out last fall. I was just speaking with our golf course. It looks like the beaver have taken out about 20 to 30 trees in the last 4 to 6 months, which is really concerning for the golf course. Okay, so we're gonna set up a trail camera right here at this dam. It's a new dam, it wasn't here last year. Looks like the beaver are pretty active, so I'm hoping to put a trail camera facing right across the dam, get a good glimpse of what the beaver are doing here. Here we go, one trail camera installed, overlooking this nice fresh dam, hoping to catch some good beaver footage. Okay, trail camera number 2 installed right behind me. Lovely view of the beaver lodge. Hoping to get some good footage from this one as well. Okay, pretty successful day out here in Denver. Put up a couple trail cameras to monitor the beaver. Lots of activity out here. They're definitely still here, still causing problems for the landowners. So we'll come back in July, live trap and relocate them to a new home where they can make some awesome aquatic habitats for other species.